Groundhog better. He's going across the street. Oh boy. Hope he doesn't get hit. That would be awful, wouldn't it? To let the Groundhog get hit by a freaking car. Mr. Groundhog. No. No. You shouldn't be out there. Get back here. Get back in here. Mr. Groundhog. Yeah. Okay. Good. You're doing, you don't belong out there. Mr. Groundhog. Not Mr. Groundhog. I'm trying to tell you, Mr. Groundhog, you don't belong out there. He's a really tame groundhog. Well, he shouldn't be out in the street. Get run over by a freaking car.
Okay, good. You realize he needs to be up there.
Oh, well.
Hi, Mr. Groundhog. Yeah.
This is a tame groundhog, let me tell you. Well, yeah, I've never seen a groundhog this tame before. I'm not gonna be standing out here forever. Yeah, I've never seen a groundhog this tame. Oh well, time for me to, I guess, go.
Un pollo super gordo, super dotado.